And not far from that scene, a camper trailer exploded. It happened just after 8 o'clock this morning. Investigators from Laguna PD are still trying to determine what caused the trailer to explode. There were no injuries, but the trailer was destroyed.